What are some really amazing animal facts? A bat's immune system is so strong it could withstand viruses that could be highly damaging to other species. We should eat them undercooked. Something in the back of my mind tells me it's not such a good idea. I'll check for sure at the library in 4 months when I'm allowed out of my house again. Might want to grab a dictionary while you're there. Boom. Roasted. You typed aloud instead of allowed. I made a dumb joke about it. The airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow, European, is roughly 11 meters per second or 24 miles per hour. Who are you? You're so wise in the ways of science. Wombats have cubic poops. They literally shit bricks. Caterpillars have over 200 muscles in just their head. Woodpeckers' tongues are super long and wrap around their skull inside their head to provide cushioning for their brain when they peck. There's an intelligent species of jumping spider called as the Portia spider. These little munchkins are specialized spider hunters with different tactics for a particular problem. Their favorite food is the common weaving spiders. Their tactics ranges from imitating a fallen debris on the prey's web to directly attacking the prey. Their venoms are potent against spiders as it will only take seconds to paralyze the prey. I hate spiders, and I'm not going to Google that one, but it gives me a weird comfort to know there's a spider hitman out there. Male giraffes will headbutt a female in the bladder until she urinates. Then it tastes the pee to help it determine whether or not the female is ovulating. That is so romantic. Giraffes don't exist, just like birds and female redditors. Bald eagles don't sound like they do on TV. They dub over the call of a red-tailed hawk. Actual bald eagle calls sound more like a seagull. Similarly, lion roars on TV are usually dubbed over with tiger roars, because an actual lion roar is usually too deep to record well, so it sounds weak, but apparently is terrifying IRL. The blobfish looks like a normal fish underwater, but since it's a deep sea fish, the depressurization make it look like what we see in pictures. Polar bears' fur is actually clear, and their skin is black, and their livers will kill you if you eat them. If I kill and eat a polar bear, I'll have to be constantly looking over my shoulder forever, just waiting for the day its liver tracks me down and returns the favor. That is correct. In 11 million years' time, the Tyrannosaurus rex dinosaur will have been extinct for 77 million years. This is way less time than the time the Stegosaurus had been extinct when the T-Rex was alive 66 million years ago. Really puts evolutionary history in perspective. Sort of like how Cleopatra lived closer to the industrial age than to the building of the pyramids. Hell, even to King Tut the pyramids were ancient relics. The pyramids were built around 2560 BC. King Tut lived around 1330 BC. Well over 1,000 years after the grandchildren of everyone who built them was dust. The same time period between 2020 and the year 790. And yet they are both associated with ancient Egypt, which is like associating the current queen of the UK with her ancestor from 1,200 years ago. What kind of word problem is this? Is the Tyrannosaurus at least on a train? The dinosaur train? There is only two mammals left that lay eggs, and they are both from Australia. Platypus and echidna, right? WTF, that's where the platypus came from. I'm learning a lot on this post. And in true Australian fashion, the platypus has venomous. If you placed an adult blue whale lengthwise on a basketball court, the game would be cancelled. Ravens can mimic sounds and speech like parrots can. They found that ravens can actually learn words and form coherent statements. They can usually learn about 200 words. The same as a toddler. There is a species of zombie worm called the bone-eating snot flower. Yes, zombie worms and bone-eating snot flowers are real animals. A horse's teeth takes up more space in their skull than their brain. A snail can sleep for 3 years. What? Really? They can, but they usually sleep in 24-hour shifts, or in random bursts throughout the day. Oh hey, just like me. Owls can sit cross-legged. The big cat with the strongest bite force, sigh, is the jaguar, 1,700 psi. Male angler fish are much smaller than the females, and when the female is ready to mate, she excretes a pheromone which makes the male hungry. He will then try to eat her, but he then gets stuck to her, dissolves until the only thing that remains are his testicles. I have an ex that does this. Barnacles have the biggest penis compared to their body size. Can't look at barnacle boy the same way again. The closest living relatives to the Tyrannosaurus rex are chickens. Proof that the egg came before the chicken. In clownfish, each school, tribe, whatever, has one female, and a head male in the others. All males. If the female dies, the head male turns into a female. Yeah, clownfish are wacky. Dolphins will rip off the head of a fish and use it as a fleshlight. There's always another weird-ass fact about dolphins. Humans over long distances can outrun all other land animals. Some humans don't pressure me. Yep. Historically, we're the one and only animal on the planet to practice pursuit predation. Basically, we let animals run themselves into the ground before just casually jogging up and killing the monsieur. Can you imagine how fucking scary that must be on the animal's side? Prehistoric man jumps out of a bush. Deer runs off. A couple hours later, the deer sees this strange creature wielding a pointy stick and wearing its cousin come jogging out from the trees towards it. So the deer books it again. A few hours later, on the horizon, you got it. This Terminator like being just casually jogging along. The deer just can't run anymore. So it succumbs to the sweet release of the pointy stick. Humans are fucking terrifying as a species. Think about the kinds of monsters we fear. What is Michael Myers if not a pursuit predator? Ducks rape each other a lot. So much, that the female duck has evolved a loopy, complicated vagina to fend off drakes. Drakes, on the other hand, have evolved a counter-rape mechanism in the shape of a corkscrew-up penis. The lengths nature will go to make sure duck rape happens is astounding. They're also sometimes partake in gay necrophilia. Sperm whales in the Caribbean have an accent. !! Mon. The Nautilus has remained essentially unchanged for 400 million years. They just evolved to their current form and stayed that way. The first dinosaurs didn't even appear until 230 million years ago. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Your artificial vanilla extract is made out of stuff that comes from beaver butthole glands. Enjoy. I cut out the middle man and just rub beaver butt on my cakes. I'm not paying for their markup. When a male octopus is ready to mate, it rips off its ding-dong and throws it the female so she can do whatever she wants with it. The reason they do this is because they're a lot smaller than the female, so she'll eat the male butt. On the plus side, the male octopus will grow his ding-dong back eventually. Gladiator spiders have the largest eyes of all other spider species. This is kinda disadvantageous though, because they go blind every day due to not being able to close the monsieur. However, they regenerate their eyes every evening, night, so they can survive. Also, New World tarantulas has a defense mechanism where they use their back legs to rub off and kick hairs from their abdomen at their attackers. They are super itchy and a pain in the ass to get rid of. Nope sauce. That's nightmare fuel. Platypuses sweat milk because they don't have nipples, and dolphins get high from pufferfish. You can buy helmets for chickens on Wish. Cassowaries have blue skin. Koala and human both have similar fingerprints. The fingerprints of a koala are so indistinguishable from humans that they have on occasion been confused at a crime scene. Ah, that explains it. It wasn't the butler who did it. It was the koala. Also, koalas have two thumbs on each hand. Male seahorses have pouches in which their children grow up. Quokkas use their young as a distraction from predators. Reminds me of my mom. The black-footed cat has a 60% kill rate, which is the highest of any cat in the world, and it's only about 14 inches long. The word for penguin in Mandarin translates to business goose. Turtles can breathe through their butts. And owls keep little snakes as pets. Gorillas have only a 2-inch erect penis. So, if you don't like a guy, tell him he's hung like a gorilla. Sheep don't like to walk in water or move through narrow openings. They prefer to move into the wind and uphill rather than downwind and downhill. The bat is the only mammal that can fly smiley face. Well, more than once anyway. Platypus are technically portable sources of omelet. I'm an idiot. A giraffe's neck has only 7 bones. Same as a human's. Look under your chairs. You are an animal. And you are an animal. And you are an animal. Everyone gets to be an animal. A cow's and a cat's tongue is like a sandpaper. And a dog's tongue is really smooth and soft. The Greenland shark reaches sexual maturity at 150 years old and lives 300 to 500 years. Always fascinates me that there is something that can live that long. One of my favorites is about cats. Did you know that they have UV vision? That means that when cats play with random paper balls, bags, spots on the wall, or the box their toy came in, they're actually playing with the ingredients that are UV reactant, like glues and stuff. P.S. Zebra's stripes are as unique as fingerprints, and they can tell each other apart. 1. An ostrich's eye is bigger than its brain. 2. A blue whale's heart is bigger than a beetle. Car. 3. Octopi have 3 hearts. 4. A snake's heart expands when eating. There was an ocean exhibit at my local museum not too long ago that had a model whale heart that kids were encouraged to climb into. It had video screens with details about the heart in each ventricle, and adults could look down through an artery to watch. It was a really cool way to give the perspective of size. That is really cool. Labradors have webbed feet. I didn't believe this one when I was a kid and I had to go check my dog. It's really weird. Yeah, something to do with the Romans breeding them to swim or something. Tigers are the biggest and most powerful of all the kitties. Female hyenas have D**CKS. Pseudo dicks. Mosquitoes and many other insects have an anal claw that they use to hook into the female's anus to hold them in place while they deposit their spermatophore. Monarch butterflies have a Velcro-like tip on the end of their penis used to remove the spermatophore. Insect sperm is often encased in a ball-like structure of another male they previously deposited. Human penises have the mushroom shape to help do something similar. Fun fact: the octopus has 3 hearts. Cockroach has 8. Humans share 60% of their DNA with bananas. The bonobo, probably the horniest animal known to man. They spend most of their adult life having as much sex with as many as possible. A bonobo pack is essentially a mobile orgy. The most sexually active animal is the marsupial mice. During mating seasons, males will spend as much as 14 hours having non-stop sex with as many as possible. Females will have so many partners. It is normal for a litter to include mice from several different fathers. Males will keep going until they literally die from exhaustion. They will fuck so much and so hard they have a bigger chance of dying from exhaustion and all the sex than they have to survive until next breeding season. Giraffe clean their own ears with their own tongue. An immortal species of jellyfish. They can revert back to a sexually immature polyp to start its life over once it becomes old or sick. Elephants have over 100 muscles in their trunks. Cats don't drink water next to their food. This is because in the wild, cats often eat rotten leftovers, and to make sure they don't drink the water contaminated by the cadaver they're eating, they develop the instinct not to drink water next to their food source. Wasps pollinate figs and may be trapped inside while doing so. That means Fig Newtons are not technically vegan. Killer whales have accents and regional dialects. Snails have 13,000 teeth. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.